Hi, I'm James from Qt, and today I'm going to talk about our latest product update, the Proof of Work Challenge. When your website visitors see individualized wait information, like how many people are ahead of them in line, it makes the wait fair and transparent. But when bots take up queue numbers, it undermines this fairness and transparency. Bad actors create lightweight, scripted programs called bots that try to get multiple spots in line, especially when there's a high resale potential for the offered products and services. When there's a high payoff, bad actors are willing to invest in sophisticated bots that use machine learning to break traditional bot blocking tools like CAPTCHA. To help you block sophisticated bots and ensure fairness for your customers, Qt has introduced our Proof of Work feature. This feature, well established in blockchain technology, works by increasing the costs to bot makers and bad actors. The Proof of Work challenge requires a user's web browser to solve a mathematical puzzle in order to enter the queue. Simpler bots that don't run on programming languages will fail the test immediately. For sophisticated bots, the challenge drains computer processing power, and while this challenge goes completely unnoticed by your individual customers, it becomes costly when done at the scale of bad bots. You can find the settings in the GoQt platform under the Bots and Abuse tab. Note that you'll need the Abuse and Bot Management package as a part of your subscription to access this feature. Let's take a look at the Proof of Work challenge in action. First, I'll enter the waiting room as a genuine visitor. My browser completes the Proof of Work challenge in the background with little impact on my user experience, but notice the spike in CPU processing. Next, I'll unleash our simple scripted bot on the waiting room. You can see that the bot cannot solve the puzzle and fails to enter the waiting room. Building an advanced bot to solve the Proof of Work challenge is possible, but the complexity and CPU costs at scale are significant. The new Proof of Work feature bolsters Qt's existing abuse and bot protection, such as CAPTCHA options and data center IP blocking. For more information on how you can tailor your bot and abuse protection to your needs, contact your Qt support representative at support@qt.com.